Meditation is a physical and mental exercise with a long history. People have long believed that meditation can calm the mood, relax the body, and achieve physical and mental balance, thereby improving overall health. The core concept of meditation is awareness, which is to focus on the present self, including thoughts and feelings, and everything around. The most common thing to do in meditation is to observe breathing, also known as breath awareness meditation. Breath awareness meditation refers to breathing while paying attention to the body's reactions and sensations, trying to eliminate other distractions. This method is actually mindfulness meditation, and therefore has many common effects, such as decompression, anti-anxiety and increased concentration. Mindfulness meditation refers to observing what is happening at this moment and bringing attention back to the now without being obsessed with the past or worrying about the future. No matter whether it is the self or the environment, the focused object makes no judgment. Simply observe, so you can do it at any time. Feeling relaxed after 10 minutes of meditation. After understanding the above-mentioned meditation and mindfulness meditation, immediately understand what meditation is through practice. First, start meditation by focusing on one thing. Sit in a chair, close your eyes, and relax. Inhale slowly, while observing your own feelings of inhalation and changes in your body. Slowly exhale, while observing your feelings of exhalation and changes in your body. Repeat the second and third action several times and continue to observe. If you find that your mind has drifted to the distance, it doesn't matter, just pull your attention back to your breath, repeat it several times, and practice for at least 10 minutes.